Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Franklin County. Today is Monday, August 21st. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Emery.
Second Chance Breakfast is still being offered between first and second periods for anyone that would like it.
Attention. I say attention all first and second semester AFJROTC cadets. There is a mandatory drill team interest meeting scheduled for Thursday, August 24th in the JROTC classroom from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Interested cadets must attend the meeting and must have a ride home.
Attention seniors, make sure you pay your senior dues to take part in all the fun events we have coming up this year, including the senior picnic and the senior banquet. Dues are $25 from now until March 10th, and they can be paid on school cash online. Please see Mr. Sargent or Mr. Lee with any questions.
Hey all you Eagle fans, it's pep rally week, and you know what that means. Time to get ready to hashtag seize the year and show your amazing Eagle spirit. So get out your red and white, your spirit beads, and your face paint to start gearing up to show your Eagle pride at the pep rally this Friday.
Want to show your Eagle pride at the pep rally on Friday? The library has you covered. Come make a poster to have at the pep rally. Poster board and cutout letters will be provided, but supplies are limited. Sign up on the library website today.
Students proficient in languages other than English may now attain a seal of biliteracy on their diploma upon graduating by meeting certain requirements as stated by the Virginia Department of Education.
Students must pass all required end of course assessments in English and reading and writing at the proficient or higher level. To be proficient at the intermediate level or higher in one or more languages other than English through an approved assessment, students desiring to accomplish this goal and wanting more information should pick up an application from Barry Whitlow in Student Services or Rebecca Grant in 157 Tech B.
Attention FCHS seniors, if you have not taken your formal yearbook portrait with Life Touch, you must sign up in law office for a time slot to take your photo on August 23rd or August 30th. These are the last two opportunities to have your photo taken to be in the yearbook.
Those of you who choose to use an independent photographer of your formal portraits must submit your photos by September 29th to Ms. Vince's at jessica.vince@frco.k12.va.us. Late photos will not be accepted. See Ms. Vince's in 213 Law if you have any questions.
There will be a college admissions workshop for juniors and seniors, but open to all on September 14th from 6 to 7 p.m. The workshop will be in the auditorium and will be an overview of the application process with representatives from colleges and universities around the region.
Now for today's lunch.
Welcome to Lunch with Leroy. I'm here with
Katie.
Katie, what are we having for lunch today?
Monday the 21st, we're having turkey and cheese wrap or hot dogs or baked beans, Italian vegetables, fruit and milk.
Awesome. Sounds great. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
What are you listening to?
That's all we have for you today, FC. Have a great day.
Seven out of ten.
Seven out of ten?
Seven out of ten.
All right, what's your favorite song?
Change by J. Cole.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is DJ.
Okay, we want you to rate this song out of ten. like a 8 or 9 out of 10.
Okay. What's your favorite song?
My favorite song is Tune In Scotty by Lucky.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's your name?
Scarlett.
Okay. So rate the song out of 10.
No. I'm going to give that like a 3 maybe.
Are you
and
real?
What's your favorite song? My favorite song is Barbie Girl.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Okay, we're going to have you rate this song.
All right, that's a 1. How you can get your high that? Can't get your voice that high. They had to auto-tune the crap out of your voice to get that.
Okay,
high.
What's your favorite song?
What I mainly listen to is like Lil Baby. Just like random. Okay. But one song I really like is like the, I think it was like Pure or something like that from Lil Baby.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Jalil.
Okay, I want you to rate the song out of 10.
That's like a good 8.5 out of 10.
8.5. Okay. Yeah. What's your favorite song?
The baby's new song. Yeah. Say something.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Okay, so rate the song.
Alright, I rate that like a cool 5 out of 10.
So what's your favorite song?
My favorite song is Love Yours by J. Cole.
Okay. Okay, Ms. Washburn, we're going to have you rate this song.
That's not the good part, Dress.
I can't give him I didn't really like the song. Can't give him a bad rating, though. Out of 10?
Yeah.
6.
All right, what's your favorite song?
Man, I Feel Like a Woman by Shania Twain.
Thank you.
Man, I feel like a woman. Wow.
What's your name?
Abby.
Okay, we want you to rate this song out of 10.
Okay.
Interesting.
Let's go.
Alright, this is like a 6.
6
out of 10.
Okay, and what's your favorite song?
Ivy by Frank Ocean.
Okay, thank you.
Thank
you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so what's your name?
Noah Scott.
Okay, so rate this song out of 10.
I rate it a 7.
Okay, so what's your favorite song?
Change by J. Cole.
Okay. Alright, rate this song. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days.
3.
All right, what's your favorite song?
Shake Something by the Baby. I don't know.
Thank you.